Hello everyone, welcome back. It is I, that guy Malachi, the Brony Reviewer. And once again, we are here playing Splatoon. And just to let you know, this is a continuation of the last Splatoon video. And I'm still here with Chris and Brittany. And
Javier. Hey everybody, it's Pikachu1015, and I'm back here again. So, that's a plus, right? Mm-hmm.
Hey, Brittany, didn't you want to say something?
Ooh, a French
We'll say it later.
Okay.
Okay. I mean, well, we're just, like, in the middle of, like, waiting for maybe, like, the second match.
Yeah, well, I'm joining squad right now, and here I am. Oh, wait.
And you actually put the gems in your name.
Yep. Yay. I finally got gems in my name, but unfortunately, there was no room for the star. I like my nickname Malice.
At least you don't have to be Shad.
I'm trading Shad with someone from Canada. So if you're watching
Shad,
here you go for enjoy your tour chick if you're watching this. And thanks for the tranquil.
Wait, what?
He's wonder trading. You better hurry up and hit A.
Yeah, you got 30 seconds.
Oh,
27. Oh. There we go. Okay, let's just hope we don't get any Eastern people. That's my nice way of saying Japanese.
Malachi, Javier, you forgot him.
I can't believe you almost forgot me. Oh, I'm sorry, Javier. You don't talk. It's hard to remember. But I'm trying.
Yeah, it's hard to remember you're actually here.
Even though he's the only A rank here. Oh, okay. We were fighting against...
We will win. It's sad, though. It's sad that they keep ordering us with, like, 2 to 3 teams. 2 to 3 players.
Okay, I'm going to use the strategy and I'm going to the tower. Just slap the tower.
They have a snipe and a 9-6 deco. I don't know if I can get close enough to distract them.
I can.
Get close.
I splatted Tony.
Okay, I'm sorry. I got him.
There's really bad lag.
I'm not having bad lag.
Okay.
I got two.
The other team is lagging.
Oh my god, so much low E! I'm trying to... Ugh.
Yeah, there's really bad lag in this one. Did you know that there's a way that they can purposely lag their games so they win?
Yeah. It's by, like, having to the internet.
Thank you!
You're welcome. I'm going to try to do that.
What are you using?
Me?
Nah, Chris.
You know I'm using the
book. Oh my god, I even have ink
track stuff.
I'm trying to kill them. You guys go
I tried
them.
To kill them.
They
have a squid beacon.
I'm the killing guy.
Oh my god, call that. I saw you die to that Malachi.
Yeah, I killed the guy who made it.
Are you kidding me?
That was awesome!
Dude, guys.
Booyah!
Yeah, I got that kill.
I was trying so hard to get him.
And then I just come over and smack him up again.
I got it. I got two of them.
Get him.
Thank you!
Okay, we kinda overpowered
that. Yeah, we're like the ball.
just explode. Take it back.
I think that's like the second time I've died. I've only died twice this game.
Oh yeah.
I've died so much time to prep this.
We're using hacks.
I think I should go.
Maybe.
I'm good with an ink brush too.
He got me with a splash ball.
Let's keep it up.
Okay. No. See that?
Why is everyone so hard to kill?
Cause they're illegal scoping it.
Yep.
Duck it.
Watch out behind.
Got him.
Thank you.
There you go. I don't know if it's just my headphones or whatever, but every time I hear you guys talking, it sounds like you're all waiting in and out.
Wait. Someone right here.
And I have, just so you know, I have the
bomb.
Oh, he got me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, booyah!
And I squeaked for the last 2 seconds.
Wish I got that on camera. I had a death cam.
Just so you know, I had the bubbler at the ready.
There we go.
Oh wait, we won by knockout. I did not know.
Awesome! Most kills.
So, do you guys want me to switch to scope?
If you want to, it seems like most of these levels will really work with the scope.
So, you want me to... I can either scope or charge, your choice.
A scope.
I'm gonna continue wonder training now. Where's my scope?
I'm gonna...
Custom or normal either, because I'm good with that, and then I'm good with the splatter scope.
I don't know. Right now, I'm gonna switch to the school shoes, so I can have extra ink saver sub, and I can raise up that bomb rush.
Okay.
Yeah, I need my bomb rush.
This next door check is a Glurkian Blaze. So, off to the internet you go. Let's see what Pokemon I get.
Smoke break.
Water bridge.
In past gameplays, I've smoked, but I don't think I'm gonna smoke on camera anymore. I think it may make me a little too impressionable for other people because I've got a lot of younger kids watching me, and I gotta be a little responsible.
Let's
see. Oh wait, I was about to
play
some.
Okay, here we go.
Ryota.
It looks like we got a Weeaboo team. Well, yeah, I'm thinking every episode should, like, average about 3 games.
Okay, they can't get me, so I'm gonna hit this one.
I'm gonna try to spawn for as soon as I get power.
Yeah, I got it.
Oopsie
got me. Watch out.
Ah. Heelsie got me.
You guys are good.
They're good, but without it. Yeah, with Pyro. Remember?
No, I was the only one that chose Pyro.
No, I chose Pyro.
You chose Pyrus, I wasn't the only one.
I'm a One Piece fan. Come on. I was even recording for Blackfest.
You were recording?
Yeah, I was high streaming.
I cannot deal with it. I need to not be a scope because I hate getting really close. So I hate pen attacks.
That's my least favorite weapon.
Yeah. By the way, everyone watching, every time there's gonna be a Splatfest, I'm gonna try to live stream. I'm gonna try to live stream for you guys. Enjoy.
Oh!
Haha! They missed me.
Watch out!
Oh my God! There's a Kraken.
Kraken
where? He just went over here. He went up the tower. Oh, he killed me! Oh my God! Wow, he was a Kraken for a super long time. Woo! Nice kill! Oh, what? I was right there! Oh, nice
job!
Nice disrupt for you! I should show them my my blaster skills. I love my blaster disruptor. That was an awesome kill!
Come on, get control, one, and we won.
Woo!
We got
splatter scope.
Yeah, man.
We lost control when we only had 1 second left.
Man, we're so lucky. Oh, why do we get why get tri squad? Why aren't we getting more boss squads?
Wow, look at me.
Hey, Poke, good job. Good job, Javier.
Let's see. Froakie with a bold nature and the torrent ability. Should I train him? I'm gonna train him. Trade him.
Yeah. Anyone got any stories they want to talk about during the Splatoon?
Oh,
Zimbos?
Yeah. We were going to ask about how everybody's amiibo hunting is going.
Oh, yeah. By the way, here's a perfect time to plug an episode of mine. I currently, up on the channel right now, have started an amiibo boot camp series. Right now, I'm leveling up Sheik. And Brittany here bought herself from Best Buy, was it?
Katrina.
Yeah, Best Buy, last one.
Katrina,
she bought the
watching,
last Mewtwo
your
from
Froakie.
Best Buy. She bought the last Mewtwo from Best Buy.
I actually don't train my amiibos against myself when I train them.
You train them against the computer?
Yeah, now my Shulk is the most powerful amiibo I have. And sorry for not pressing A.
Nice. I need to get Shulk. I hear that GameStop will be restocking them later December.
I think all stores are going to have them now.
Eevee, let's see if this Eevee is
there are no more exclusive.
Oh my God, we're fighting! It's a rematch! It's a rematch, guys!
Ooh, nice. And it's not the perfect Eevee, so you're going up and back to the
Yes!
Rematch at different locale.
Okay, let's see. I'm going to use you to grab
the same weapon.
Let's go!
Come on, Javier, lead the way!
I'm moving away. Oh, damn! Nice kill. EOT.
Suck it. She always does that. The first or second, he always kills me.
Let's follow the trail.
Thank you. Watch out.
Jumping to you, Chris. Because I think I'm up there.
You should jump to me. I'm gonna spawn camp if you guys kill them. Kill them. I got him!
I'm gonna make sure
they killed me, but I spawn camped them for a little bit.
Wait for
the disruptor.
Oh,
I got killed.
Oh, incoming strike! I saw that from a distance. That was fun.
I'm coming to you, Chris.
No, no, let it gain control before you do anything.
They didn't get me. I got them. Well, I got them.
Come on, if we win this at a rank up, come on, let's get this.
I think we will.
Right.
Oh, they got in control.
And now we have the pump. I got the open. Come on.
Go,
control. Watch out. You know that's watching.
I'm trying to hide right now. I'm gonna go kill her.
Oh, they caught on to us. The Sanitet gun.
Okay, if you don't mind, I'm going to ask a question to the audience. If you had to say, what for 2D animation? That is not bad.
I don't think anyone will come up to you and say something other than Flash, to be honest. Like, that's the most popular, unless you're willing to spend tons of money.
Did you get dropped for him?
Yes.
Oh! Oh, I thought I was gonna get him!
Oh, and you blocked my shot, dude!
I think that was me, I'm sorry. I'm gonna go straight through onto the other side.
Okay,
have fun. Go on to the other side.
I just... I need something with range.
Someone got on our turf, by the way.
Really?
Oh, I'm gonna get him.
Got him. He nice. Killed me, but I took him with me.
Nice.
Oh my
gosh.
Come on, get
smart.
Oh.
Watch out. He's going to be
a strike.
Wow, this is chaos. But
get back in control.
Winning. Get it back in control so we don't go into overtime. And they're in control.
No, why didn't someone else get in control?
Because I walked back and I spawned because they died.
Man, I just died again. Because there's
fucking
someone
spawned. Oh my god.
Get control
back. Oh my god, attack it! We're gonna win this, guys. 6, 5, 4.
Come on, take control.
We win.
They pushed it harder.
Yeah, they were really good.
Nice, we won.
We probably pissed them off from me spawn camping.
Let's see. 2,320 points.
Yeah,
nice.
It kills.
And rank up.
Good for you. Rank B or B plus?
B.
Yep.
I'm the one that's trying to get back to B plus.
Yeah, so B3. Am I. Anyways, guys. That was this episode. Thanks for watching. Anyone else got anything to say at the end of this?
Just like in the last episode, I'm going to put my channel, link in the description. I usually do animations, and not. I'm going to try to start doing speed paint, so you have that to look forward to. And there's my animated series coming soon, probably next year. Depends if I manage to get the animation program, so yeah.
All right. And
there's something I want to say.
Dogo Chancer, look forward to it.
What, Brittany?
There is something I want to say.
Okay.
Next episode, I'm E-Leader scoping.
Alright. Nice. And next episode, I'm going to be switching to my Blaster Disruptor
combo.
Match
is going to start in 50 seconds, so...
Malachi, right. You might want to leave.
Yeah. Okay. Anyways, we're going to pick the next episode is going to be picked up right after this episode. So yes, thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Please comment down below and subscribe.
Dallin, if you're watching, and Georgia Evie.
Dallin from Pokemon.
From the United States, from Pokemon. Yes. And thanks for the Omanyte.
What is your Pokemon name, just so that they know, is the same?
I think so. I have to check.
I can tell you.
I might say it in the next episode, but I think it's Pikachu. It's something with Sonic Man 101. 131.
Okay.
I can tell you right now what it is, if you give me a second.
All
right. Okay. And we'll end the episode right after that.
Yeah. Oh, and if you want to add us, you can totally add me. Anyone on my channel has a Wii U, please go ahead, add me to their friend list. I would love to be interactive with all of you in the community, playing Smash, Splatoon, and any other games that we can come up with. My Nintendo ID is just Malachi. Malichai. I was lucky that I found one. I found a Nintendo ID that wasn't taken. So yes, my Nintendo ID, once again, is Malichai.
Go ahead. Mine is the same as my YouTube channel, so yeah.
Pikachu101 if I.
And mine's Shadowtails. I have like 29 spots left on my friends list.
If you want, post in the comments your 3DS friend code, then I might post it there.
Friend code? They don't do friend codes anymore.
They still do.
Oh, wow. I never...
For the 3DS.
Okay. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day, and we'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.
See you guys then.